pre-drilled these holes on the drill press to make sure they're straight.
Setting the fence at an inch and a half.